This is Indiana Championship Wrestling. Give back, live the reality.
Welcome to KCW Vortex, our first ever pay-per-view, and tonight we have a lot of good matches in store, so I hope you enjoy this and get ready.
I will set that sun at midday, and I will turn the light into darkness when I capture the ICW Heavyweight Championship.
When it comes down to it, in 6 days, when I take on Jake Garrison in the crucifixion match, there will be the exact same victor as the last two times, and that will be me.
This is mine,
I am going to
be back for it. Don't you think I won't?
What happened last night was completely uncalled for. Awakening. I'm gonna issue a challenge for you guys. How about we do a TLC match? Because we deserve justice for what you a-holes did to us.
You're holding something that I think belongs to me. And this is the challenge I'm sending to you.
Since you initiated it, I'm gonna retaliate. Come out here and get your ass whooped.
That is Blaze has returned to ICW!
Say goodbye and eat the road.
ICW 2017 Vortex. Waiting upon one of the most patriotic individuals here in ICW to this day, Nathaniel Von Bonner, ladies and gentlemen. And look at those eyes. Those big eyes. And folks, he is absolutely focused here today at Vortex.
From the deep dark web, weighing at 186 and a half pounds, he is Nathaniel Von.
Nathaniel Von Bonner there has that damned phone always close to his side. And folks, today continues the feud, the storyline between Nathaniel Von Bonner and Homicide. And look at this guy, this Nathaniel Von Bonner going as one of the Nathaniel Von Bonner continuing to try and exterminate these hood rats in ICW. And here, still continuing, still going on with Homicide at Vortex. And folks, today, Homicide might put an end to Nathaniel Von Bonner, the hacker in ICW. And Homicide, out here obviously one of the fan favorites.
My sweat, they can't break that, homie! Homicide!
Homicide is ready. Ready to go against that man right there. Now look at the eyes, ladies and gentlemen. Daniel Von Bonner. Homicide.
What's up, homie?
Already talking that trash here, not even a few minutes in. Von Bonner looking fresh. Tip-top shape. Homicide ready to go. Referee making sure. And now maybe with the ring of the bell, maybe?
Ring the bell!
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Finally a start, continuing. And wait. What the hell? Who's that? I think that's the owner. One of the owners, maybe Oliver Wise. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, Oliver Wise, as always, out here to make a little bit of an announcement. Most of the time, it's good news, but sometimes it's bad. Let's see what he has to say here today at Vortex. Oliver Wise.
You know, I've been thinking. Von Bonner, about your recent tactics with the matches I've been so graciously giving you. Not happy. Still not happy. I don't like it.
Because he's a bitch.
He is.
He's a bitch.
So this is what we're going to do. This is not a singles
bitch.
Match.
A bitch.
No. This is going to be
what the hell's that?
A bull rope match.
A bull rope match?
No.
You've got to be kidding me.
You can't do
Homicide.
This.
Homicide.
I'm going nowhere.
You can't
fucking
look at Von Bonner throwing a fit.
You can't do this!
Von Bonner. Look at Von Bonner acting a shoe size here at Vortex today.
You can't do this.
Acting childish.
You don't know what fucking childish is until you get screwed!
This guy is absolutely a maniac, folks. And now the referee here. Referee, Homicide, and referee trying to get that bull rope. You heard it, ladies and gentlemen.
Just like that, we're gonna get somebody get a tranquilizer on this guy. Ladies and gentlemen, you just heard, just like that, first ever in ICW, Von Bonner and Homicide, bull rope match. I believe the rules are, must always stay attached to that rope the entire match, pinfall or submission.
What the
fuck are you saying?
Something about the dead.
Stronger than death.
Still waiting here. Von Bonner maybe having second thoughts.
Someone do this for me!
Pull back here. Don't give me on camera.
So you're not doing your job, go figure.
Yep.
Seems like every single referee in ICW can't ever do their job.
Von Bonner. Already talking this trash, he needs to stay focused on that man right there who is already ready.
Yeah?
Got his bull rope ready to go. He's ready to fight here, and Von Bonner still focused on trying to get out of this situation. But folks, we're tied up.
Shit.
Both men, bull rope, connecting.
Poor baby
Shut
sad.
Up. Shut up.
He's already touched on the corners.
Oh yeah, what are the rules again?
You have to consecutively touch all four corners before the match.
Just with your hand, right?
Yes.
All right, folks.
You. Whatever you want, really.
Ladies and gentlemen, to win this match, each man must tap each one of these four corners. The man that finally touched the fourth one is ready to go. And folks, you heard it in a ring of the bell. And this match will be officially underway now for a second time. And now, folks, finally ready to go now. Look at Homicide. Homicide. Wrap it up, Von Bonner. With that bull rope. Von Bonner trying to fight back. Both men going at it with a fury. Oh, man. And he said, give me a bull rope, it doesn't matter. And oh, man, a big chop. Homicide here taking control. Oh. Heard it there. Connecting fully with those chops, those knife edge chops. Straight to the chest. And now, Homicide is in total control against Von Bonner. Did you hear that? Homicide in total control. And now look at Von Bonner trying to grab that phone. He's got that phone. Of course, the light's going out again. What? Okay, what's going on? Lights are out here, Von Bonner. Von Bonner, I think he might be trying to escape this situation, but... Homicide! Von Bonner can't go anywhere trying to turn those lights out to try and get out of this match. But folks, I think he forgot that he's still connected to Homicide this entire match. There's no running. There's nothing he can do here. Homicide reeling in Von Bonner, and now for the beatdown by Homicide. That there. Big chop. Homicide now and Von Bonner exactly where you want them here at Vortex. Folks, we have a great event in store for you here today. Stay tuned. A lot of great matches going on. But here, starting off, Von Bonner, all the history between Von Bonner and Homicide, gonna kick off ICW Vortex. Irish whip. Okay. Hurricanrana! Still with that bull rope. Getting a little bit tripped up in that bull rope. The Homicide getting the job done. Nonetheless, there. Von Bonner. Von Bonner. Doesn't know what just hit him. Von Bonner's gonna have to get back into the grip of things here. So far, This has been completely one-sided with Homicide on the offensive here. Von Bonner trying to make his way back, and now I think maybe a poke to the eyes there, getting right there in that mask. Von Bonner trying to pull Homicide. A little bit of a tug of war here at Vortex. Rope is underneath. Oh! Von Bonner utilizing those ropes. Von Bonner utilizing those ropes there. And now look at Von Bonner. Look at Von Bonner.
And why don't you make me?
You just let go. Referee. I feel like
that's come over here.
Trying to
make me.
Von Bonner. Focused on the referee here, but needs to stay focused.
Get it off. Come on. You can't breathe. Come on.
Needs to stay focused on Homicide. Can't take his eye off Homicide for too long. Homicide is so quick on his feet. And now, Von Bonner trying to get into the head of the referee for some dang reason. Needs to focus on exterminating. Oh man, did you hear that? Straight into that turnbuckle. My God. Look at those long legs. Von Bonner using those legs, those limber legs, straight into the throat of Homicide. Oh man. Beautiful maneuver there by Von Bonner. Von Bonner still absolutely focused. And folks, he has tapped the first top turnbuckle here in this match. And now look at Von Bonner strutting to the tap of the second one. Oh man.
It's reset now, god dang.
And now it's reset that Homicide has interfered. Both men back to square one here at Vortex. Hear those big rights.
This thing is going to kill one of my bots.
Von Bonner. And again. And again, another monkey flip by Von Bonner. Homicide. And look, Von Bonner at it again. Taps the first one. Von Bonner 1. Homicide 0. And now look at Von Bonner. He is focused. Eyes.
Look.
Von
this
Bonner.
Boy.
Von Bonner, you need to focus on tapping these turnbuckles and get the job done here. Don't take your eyes off of Homicide for too long. And Von Bonner trying to make sure the job is done here to finish this match. And now Homicide trying to wobble back up to his feet.
Come on, Homicide! Let's go, Homicide!
Flag of the war. With the bull rope. Headbutt there. Big headbutt. Oh. Got it. Another big headbutt. And a switch. Reversal. Homicide flying. Homicide connecting. Connecting with that forearm smash straight to the noggin of Von Bonner. Beautiful maneuver, and now Homicide. Homicide still had. Now Homicide, so quick. Quick jump like that, back up to his feet now. Oh, Atomic. Atomic drop there, reversal. Oh man, my goodness, did you see that clothesline? Rolling Von Bonner inside out. And so far, this match is one-sided.
Fire it up, baby!
And now Homicide trying to rally back in. And now look at Homicide. Homicide trying to rally up the band. He's tapped one turnbuckle. He said, I might as well tap this turnbuckle while I'm over here. He hit one of the four anyway. Here we go. Here we go, tuning it up. Going for the hammer kick. Going for the hammer kick.
Oh my God, did you hear that? Straight to the jawline, the jaws of Von Bonner.
Von Bonner may be knocked out after that one. And now, since Von Bonner has interfered, now it goes back to Homicide to zero. And now he's back to one here. One of four by Homicide. Great match so far. Kick off.
No.
Vortex 2017. And now, Homicide with two. Homicide up to his feet here. Von Bonner up to his feet.
Oh my God in heaven!
Did you see that? Oh my God.
Oh! What in God's name was that?
Sick maneuver, that kick landing straight between the eyes of Homicide. And now Von Bonner needs to get up to his feet, can't waste too much time. Tap those four top turnbuckles and get this match over with here. Get the job done against Homicide. Put Homicide in his past and go on to the next masked Hooterat NICW. And now Von Bonner, he's got that look in his eyes like, what? Okay.
Hey.
Okay, so he's going over the, Von Bonner going over the top rope here. He's got that bull rope attached to him, so that's a good idea if he's gonna go high risk maneuver. Von Bonner is going high risk maneuver.
No.
Oh, God.
My God, he connected. Connected with that super kick. And folks, that's gotta be it. Von Bonner. Homicide.
Oh my God, a backbreaker. Lung blower.
Homicide now. Homicide, he has a chance. He has a glimmer of light, glimmer of hope to get back up and get this match finished out here.
Come on, Homicide!
Both these men have had some crazy history. Now look at Homicide tapping that top turnbuckle now. Homicide. Von Bonner wobbling. Now look at Von Bonner tapping that top one. Homicide's two, Von Bonner's two, both are following each other.
Yeah!
Homicide three, Von Bonner three. Von Bonner three, both men at three. And Homicide is so close to touching that top. Oh man, and now look at Von Bonner.
Oh my God, a curb stomp.
What the hell? Whose music is that?
Von Bonner! Von Bonner hit the top turnbuckle! Von Bonner hit the top turnbuckle! It's over!
It got interfered!
How? Von Bonner did get interfered, yeah. Von Bonner's the winner. Von Bonner grabbing that top turnbuckle, tapping that top turnbuckle, winning this match against Homicide. First ever bull rope match winner.
Oh my God, and to top it off.
I told you.
Von Bonner. Okay, who in the hell's music is that? It's done played once and then it stopped.
No one.
My God, look at Homicide. Homicide has felt the wrath of this hacker in ICW, Nathaniel Von Bonner, pulling out all the stops to win the first ever ICW Bull Rope match here at Vortex 2017.
mind games, Homicide. That is my forte. You can't play them as well as I can, no matter what you think.
You're Von Bonner saying.
I told you I would see you soon. And if you want to play mind games with me, boy, you've got to do better than that. That's some child's play. And I only play with big boys. I can show you.
You heard Von Bonner.
I play like a big boy.
Oh my God.
I can show you all night long. And I intend to. Oh, baby.
Sitting that chair up. The match is over.
This is how the big boys play. This is how the big boys
play. Oh my God, he might be going for that curb stomp again. Suicide! Suicide! That was Suicide's music earlier! Playing two times! Getting in the head! Von Bonner thought it was Homicide, but it was Suicide all along! But look at Von Bonner! Can't believe who it was this whole time! It's Suicide coming out to save the day for Homicide. It was about to be game over! Oh my God, look at that sick, sick, sadistic grin of Von Bonner winning this match against Homicide, putting an end to Homicide. My God, a hell of a match. Wins the match here at Vortex. But Suicide comes out to start the war with Von Bonner. Great match, folks. Let's tune in to the rest of Vortex.
You know what tonight is, man?
The TLC. Vortex came fast.
It came really fast. So fast that it wiped your beard out, man.
I know.
I'm gonna need you to grow that back, man. Like, quick. Shit.
I'm gonna need
Cause we're gonna need it.
Yeah, I'll need
Cause you know the crazy crap they do, man.
Boy.
They jump off rooftops and...
Pen name and Khatonic.
Yeah. I mean, I know Khatonic better than he knows his own back of his ass, man.
Right. Yeah. I know the pin name probably about as good as that, so. I think it's time we wake him up, though.
It's time we,
Platinum.
Go hunting for that Platinum.
Platinum Rush. Platinum Rush TLC match, boys. It will be myself or Snow pulling down those contracts. No matter how good you are, pin name.
No matter how good you are, Khatonic.
Nothing will stop one of us from pulling down those contracts. And one of us will be the number one contender for the heavyweight championship whenever he wants it. And the other one will be the number one contender for the ICW Continental Championship whenever he wants it.
Man, I don't care which one. I just want one.
Doesn't matter to me, boys.
Look, let me tell you something. It ain't personal. It's just family business. You know what I'm saying?
Saving people. Hunting things.
I gotta go eat or something.
Yeah, dude. I gotta
grow a beard.
Go to bed. Take a nap before this big old match, brother. Woohoo.
Castle. I'm going for that handshake. Saying let bygones be bygones. I don't know if the pin name's gonna trust Chris Castle on this or not, though. Chris Castle has been known to be a shifty character when it comes to the pin name.
You know, there's one thing that I've learned in the years that I've been wrestling. The winner is usually who knows their opponent more. The upper hand for me. Well, your shit's right here, Castle. Sure, mine is too, but, you know, as you well know, I've become a different man since then. So, I think by the time that I get to Vortex, I'll be ready for you. Whatever you try and do, I'll know it. I'll know everything you're doing. I'll get out of it. It just doesn't matter anymore. It's not your match. This is my time to end you. Remember that.
After this, there's no more games.
No. See, I went to a little place called Nintendo Land, your little place called Nintendo Land, and I scooped up something that you hold near and dear to your heart. This Super Nintendo, although I was not here to witness the birth. Fortunate for me and unfortunate for you, I'm here to witness the death. So say goodbye to this 16-bit piece of shit.
I will see your ass at Vortex. It will be the end of Chris Castle's career.
We'll see about that. 7 fucking days.
Oh, you heard it, folks. 7 fucking days. You see where I'm at? I'm ready for your bitch ass.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back here to ICW Vortex 2017. Waiting upon none other than Chris Castle. And so today, Castle is going to be taking on Cody Jacobs. And Cody Jacobs. Against Cody Jacobs. Cody Jacobs, being new on the roster, been trying to make some friends over the past couple of months here, and still getting rejected. And folks, a couple of weeks ago, attacking Chris Castle backstage from being completely fed up after all of the rejection. And now simply Cody Jacobs is a shadow of a man he once knew. Here in ICW. And last week, Castle breaking Cody Jacobs' Nintendo, a classic Nintendo of Cody Jacobs that was so near and dear to him. So this now is personal between Cody Jacobs and Castle. Jacobs absolutely does not care anymore.
Cody Jacobs!
Cody Jacobs, he knows he has his work cut out for him here today at Vortex. Going up against the athletic one, the phenomenal one, Chris Castle here. And look at Cody Jacobs. Cody Jacobs is not taking his eyes off of Chris Castle here. Looks like he is ready to go. It would be a great match. And look, ring the bell, folks, and look out of the gates here. Out of the gates quickly. Cody Jacobs and Castle going at it.
Take Castle's jacket off. Jacket off.
Folks, this is already an all-out brawl. Vortex 2017. Our monthly special.
Kick his ass, Chris.
Put his nose in your ass,
Chris. Let's go, Christopher.
Look at Castle now.
Whip him like you kill a snake.
In to that turnbuckle.
Show him how you kill a snake.
Your name is Cody.
And now Castle.
You're just whipping like a dog.
Castle trying with these
fans rallied in here, wasting, maybe wasting a little too much time.
What?
Jacobs, after turning over that lead, after just completely breaking through and quite frankly not giving a damn about anything anymore. Look, Castle, the quickness of Castle going back there, and look, trying to get around to that Hurricane Rana, sending Jacobs into that middle turnbuckle there, and here comes Castle. Don't know. Oh man, that toe, that point of the foot straight into the temple. Oh, and that senton. Utilizing that top rope, Castle so smart with a ring awareness here. Beautiful shooting star press followed by a pin, and look at Jacobs grabbing that bottom rope for the rope break. Look at Castle.
Right, his underbelly. Oh!
God, out of nowhere. And a pin, that's it.
Yes!
Jacob so quick on his feet there.
Come on, Castle!
Wrapping that foot around the head of Castle. And now look,
on,
in
Castle,
control
C-A-S-S-C-L.
Here against Castle.
C-A-S-S-C-L.
A fisherman. Big fisherman, still with a pin here.
What a pin!
A big fisherman suplex.
He did the bridge pin.
Holding on to that pin there. Now Castle starting to look a little desperate maybe to reach down. That's pure strength there by Jacobs. And now setting up for the Irish whip. Castle quick with a reversal. Into the turnbuckle. Now here we go, folks. Starting to feel it. And now Castle again. Up. Oh, man, that code breaker. Straight to the nose. Again. Sending down Castle with the quickness here. Giant Wizard. The fans are not liking this one bit, and a kick out again by Castle.
Come on, Cuckle.
Chris Castle, obviously the fan favorite here at Vortex, going up against Jacobs.
That'd be a good name.
A great match. So, been a great event so far.
Yes.
And we still have more planned. So, stay tuned in, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice. Come on, Castle!
Let's go, Castle!
And now here's Jacobs.
Let's go, Castle! Let's go, Castle! Let's go, Castle!
Cody Jacobs has Castle
Let's
right there in the middle
Castle.
Of the ring. Here comes Castle.
Let's go, Castle!
Fans trying to rally behind Chris Castle here. And Castle can't waste too much time. Man, of that kitchen sink straight to the midsection, sending down Castle once again here. And now Jacobs, still in total control, has Castle spot in the middle of the ring once again. Comes Castle now, breaking that free, breaking that hold. Now Castle, man, and Jacobs again with authority there. And a kick out yet again by Castle, still kicking out, reaching down deep here.
Yes.
Now Jacobs. Jacobs looking very good here against Chris Castle. And another body slam. And now Cody Jacobs is just trying to hurt Castle here. Doesn't even care about winning. He just wants to hurt Castle. Oh, God! He crushed his chest! Straight into the chest of Castle. Like a corkscrew senton there by Cody Jacobs. Beautiful maneuver.
That was a
And now, still on top, on the offensive here. Oh, Castle flipping over there. Oh, trying to. Oh, there, and another big swift kick. Now, Castle has a chance here, has a little bit of light. Oh, gonna. Slowly, there we go, landing on the feet. Oh, getting a little bit tripped up there on the ropes, and then getting connected, getting, oh my God! That was a spine buster of some sort! That's it! Two, and a kick out once again.
Yes!
Beautiful maneuver. I don't know what he calls that move.
Yeah.
Or the lack thereof.
And now both men feeling the effects, both each other just taking it, giving each other 110% here, just to see who could come out on top, come out the better man here at Vortex. And now look again, Cody Jacobs not breaking the hold, playing a little bit of dirty games there. And now Cody Jacobs, now Chris Castle. Oh man, Castle using that top rope. Jeez. Castle, that athleticism here of Castle using those ropes. And look, I don't know what kind of submission hold that is. Hey, yeah, we got it. Hey.
We'll work on it when the match is over.
You ever seen Will Ospreay ricochet him? Huh?
I'm just saying. It's all right.
And now Castle. Yes. Connecting with that moonsault now. And now the pace may begin to pick up for Castle a little bit here. Now Castle can't waste too much time here. Cody Jacobs. Very powerful. Now Jacobs again. Trying to go for that clothesline. And connected again. With one of those spin around kicks. And look at Jacobs grabbing that bottom rope for rope break. Once again. Utilizing these ropes. Now Jacobs is starting to feel the effects here after all those kicks of Castle. Now Castle here has Jacobs exactly where he wants him. Somersault. Oh, catching a shoulder block there. It looked like straight to that jaw. Of Cody Jacobs. Yeah! Oh man! And now with the splash.
Yeah!
Oh, there we go. Cody Jacobs didn't know what the hell just hit him. This match is absolutely chaos at Vortex here. Now Jacobs. Trying to roll out of the ring, trying to catch a little bit of a breather, doing the best he can against the quick Chris Castle. Oh, Castle might fly!
Yes! Yes!
Castle flying over that top rope, completely missing that top rope. And connecting with Cody Jacobs. Now, back into the ring here. And now Castle might try and take advantage of the situation, maybe. Needs to go for a pin, because this could be it here at Vortex. And a kick out, once again, by Cody Jacobs.
This has been a hell of a match so far between both of these victors, both of these competitors. And over the past couple of weeks, we've seen how much they take it to each other. And a big German suplex by Chris Castle. And folks, he's holding on. He's holding on for maybe number two here. Headbutts with the fury. Now, time for the uppercuts. There it is. A big German suplex. And I think Castle's still holding on. Holding on for dear life here.
Holding on better than those girls are.
Castle, maybe might go for that roll around.
Yeah, I hope.
Here we go. Now Castle gonna go for that big slam. And oh, trying to pick up Cody Jacobs, but Jacobs reversing out there. Castle now rolling through. Oh. Yeah. Oh, what the hell's going on?
Oh! That's it! That's it! Beautiful maneuver by Cody Jacobs! The Contra Code! Winning this match here at Vortex. And folks, these people are not happy about it. Wanting to see Castle come out on top against Jacobs. But Jacobs outsmarting Castle there in those last couple of moves, those reversals, and connecting with the Contra Code. Hell of a match, folks. Great match.
Anything. I don't care about me.
Oh, here comes Devin Bliss! Devin Bliss making Castle hightail it the hell out of here!
The best tag team in ICW history. Had the best faction ever. We held every single title. We built that.
Whatever happened to the Beast now?
Khatonic days. Best friends, like, I was in your wedding as your best man, for God's sakes. You've become so title hungry that you're doing the most obscene things to get what you want. It's not about that, man. Remember when wrestling was fun? Think about what you're doing. It's not about titles and being at the top. I thought we came back into this to have some fun.
Pride and Honor, July 2017. Lee versus Outshine.
You have got to be kidding! What the hell? Beast O turning his back!
I don't know what this means. What the hell does this mean? Dean Snow and Devin Bliss working together. Something I thought I would never see, ladies and gentlemen.
Turns out I have a severe concussion, and doctors have put me on the shelf for at least until the end of September, is what the doctors say. I hear that Vortex is in August. I don't know if I'm going to be 100%, but I really don't care. Awakening, I'm going to issue a challenge for you guys. We deserve justice for what you a-holes did to us. Me and the pen name are known for doing some pretty crazy shit. How about we do a TLC match?
Khatonic is back! Oh my god, after a month of being gone with the concussion, he is back! Tables, ladders, and chairs for the contract of the ICW Heavyweight and Continental Championship.
Hello, folks, and welcome back to Vortex ICW 2017, our August event, our August main event. Vortex is the name. This is Devin Bliss and B. Snow, known as the Awakening, after Devin Bliss turned his back on the pin name and B. Snow turned his back on Khatonic. Got B. Snow. And folks, this is the first ever Platinum Rust TLC match in ICW. It is forever a TLC match, indeed. B. Snow, Devin Bliss. ICW. Devin Bliss, B. Snow, and folks, I think the pin name is Khatonic. Oh, never mind, this is just Khatonic, I'm sorry. But Khatonic's partner will be the pin name. Hey, Khatonic, teaming up with the pin name. And folks, this is in fact gonna be a TLC match. We know it's gonna be a hellacious match, nonetheless. This is the first time Khatonic has been back since suffering that concussion last week, coming out to save the pin name from the Awakening. And now, thus causing this TLC match at Vortex. And now, Khatonic's tag team partner, the pin name. pen name, Saving Khatonic. Saving Khatonic from the attack on the from the Awakening last week at Explosion. And folks, like I was saying, this is for those contracts hanging above the ring right there. The first ever Platinum Rush TLC match here in ICW. And folks, whoever grabs the contract, this match, folks, is underway in full action out of the gate. And folks, like I was saying, oh man. Tag team moves, sending the Awakening to the outside now. Khatonic, looks like the pin name. Khatonic might be setting up for tag team move here. Pin name's gonna fly! Oh man! Taking out the Awakening! Now look at Khatonic. Khatonic has that look in his eye, that six sadistic look. He's gonna take him out! Flying! Taking three men down! And just like that, Khatonic.
That was awesome! That was awesome!
And folks, there are two contracts hanging above the ring. Whoever is the first to grab the contract, that person will have a number one contendership shot at the heavyweight title, and then his partner will get a number one contendership shot for the Continental Championship. And folks, they can cash those contracts in anytime they want for the shots for the titles. And now look at Khatonic and the pin name here, already starting out. And one of these guys could be the next number one contender for the Continental or heavyweight title. But look, Beast Snow, Devin Bliss, the Awakening coming in and putting a stop to that real quick. This is a TLC match, folks. Tables, ladders, and chairs. You see ladders, you see these chairs, and we have tables set in the back corner there. And now look at Beast Snow. Beast Snow is gonna try and snake his way up to the top without anybody looking. Oh man, now Devin Bliss working on Khatonic here. Pin name still out on the ground. Beast Snow still down. And now Devin Bliss in total control here. I want to say thank you so much, fans, for joining in to ICW Vortex. First time we've had this event in over 10 years. So we want to say welcome back, and we hope you enjoy it. And now, looks like the Awakening calling for a tag team move, baby. Here comes Devin! Devin! Diving to the outside, taking out Khatonic and the pin name. All three men down here.
Oh my God.
And now Beast Snow. No. Beast Snow thinking something dangerous here.
No.
He walked the rope! He walked the rope! What balance by Beast Snow!
That was awesome! That was awesome! That was awesome!
Beast Snow putting himself at risk to put a little bit more pain and damage. The Khatonic and the pin name. Folks, so far, about 8 minutes into this match, and these men have already about half killed themselves here. And now Devin Bliss grabbing that steel chair, setting it up for some type of strange predicament there. The pin name and Khatonic still down here. But need to get back into the ring quickly to stop Beast Snow from grabbing those contracts here. Once they grab the contracts, this match is over. Devin Bliss with a huge ladder shot. Oh man, and the pin name, putting it in to be Snow.
Ladder.
Yes. Got three ladders set up in the ring, folks. We got four ladders here, though, ready to be used for four individuals. Oh man, a double headbutt. Using the tag team partner's heads to apply damage. And now Devin and B Snow are in total control here of this match. Folks, I gotta say, oh man. B Snow with a big kick to the midsection there. I gotta say, this is going to be a hellacious match here at Vortex. Devin Bliss. Here comes Devin. Devin off the... Oh my God! Look at that ladder! Look at that ladder! Look at that ladder! That ladder is shot! My God! Devin Bliss!
It's a steel ladder!
A steel ladder! My God, folks!
His ass broke that windshield! Devin is going
Oh my God, now B Snow setting up that ladder over there for. What the hell is B Snow? B Snow trying to set up for something big now. Pin name trying to desperately fight back here. Khatonic finally getting a chance. And now the pin name rests pressure on his shoulders. Oh my God. Again! Oh! And again! Name returns the favor to B Snow. Devin Bliss is own partner now. And now the pin name and Khatonic grabbing those ladders, trying to set those ladders up into position.
Devin doesn't.
Now the pin name. Now Khatonic reaching down deep. Seeing that glimmer of light. Devin Bliss caved into that ladder, folks. That ladder. Now Devin, using that steel chair in desperation. Oh, there goes Khatonic into the ropes. My God, folks, there are bodies everywhere. There are ladders everywhere. Chairs everywhere. Referees down.
Chairs, ladders everywhere.
How do you land a fall on a 7-foot ladder?
You don't. You just fall.
Looks like I was saying, this is Vortex, our August main event. Last month was Pride and Honor. And so far, this has been a great event, folks. Thank you for tuning in. And we got plenty of more scheduled for you. Vortex, I'm sorry. Yes, Vortex. Today. Pride and Honor last month. I don't know what's next month. Now the pin name. Later on in the event, also a crucifixion match. Oh my God! Oh my God! Devin Bliss using the pin name's body as a power bomb into Khatonic's body. And now Devin Bliss and B Snow need to take advantage of this situation here. Get one of those ladders. And we could have new number one contenders here at Vortex today. Now Devin. See Devin. Trying to set that ladder up into position for something sick. I don't know what he's got set going through his mind. My God, folks. And now the pin name and Devin Bliss, or the pin name and Khatonic, are now laid out here with B Snow and Devin Bliss into total control once again. And now Devin. Pulling out the big guns here, grabbing that table. Somebody is going through a table today, folks. I don't know who it is, but someone is gonna get some splinters. That's all I've got to say. Now Khatonic, trying to reach down deep here, grab onto that little bit of faith, that little bit of hope he has left.
Khatonic sights set on B. Snow. Gotta remember, Khatonic did suffer that concussion. Oh, trying to go for a suplex on that pile of chairs. Got about three chairs set up there. B. Snow getting out of the way there, getting out of dodge. Oh, a back break. Khatonic going onto that pile of chairs. A Hurricane Rana by B. Snow. My God, a hellacious move there. Oh my God, now Devin Bliss trying to go for a suplex of his own. Trying to get the pin name up, about halfway there. Oh, the pin name, oh man. My God, got Devin Bliss tangled up in the ropes there. This is absolute carnage here at Vortex. First ever Platinum Rush TLC match.
No.
I want to explain the rules a little bit more here. If the pin name were to grab the contract, he would have number one contendership shot for the heavyweight title. And then his partner, Khatonic, would have number one contendership shot for the Continental title. And then the other team would be out of SOL pretty much. So
there's only one person who can possibly.
What the hell? Yeah, a TLC D match. I think that's a door. That's not even, it's not even a table. But folks, it's wood. Wood is wood. And someone.
It's a door.
TLC D.
I don't know if you
TLC.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, now the pin name, calling for a package pile driver maybe.
It's a vertebrae.
If he hit it, folks. Oh, big headbutt.
Doing a good job up by themselves. I'm just throwing.
Big head. Oh my God! Did you hear that kick by the pin name? Out of desperation, DDT! Onto the door! Planting Devin Bliss's head. Onto that door, folks.
Yeah, but there's a hinge sticking up and he probably landed on that.
Huge DDT out of nowhere. And now B. Snow up to his feet and is going to be working to try and grab those contracts, trying to get the ladder into position here. Folks, this is anybody's ball game here at Vortex. So far, it has been balanced. The Awakening versus the pin name and Khatonic. Here comes Khatonic, big chair. Oh man, steel chair to the mid back there of B. Snow. The pin name. Oh, you heard that. You heard that. My God. Sounded like a gunshot, not a chair shot.
Be careful, Cam.
Cameramen getting tripped up over the steel. These ladders, these chairs.
Who's going through that?
Absolute carnage, folks. Absolute carnage. And folks, by the time this match is over, somebody will either be paralyzed or dead. I can guarantee it.
We can only pray.
We not paralyzed or dead.
Someone better call EMTs.
We're going to need some EMTs.
Oh my God! Khatonic with authority sending B. Snow into that chair there in the corner. look at the pin name.
Word to describe them.
Pin name.
Niggers.
Four niggers.
A hell of a match so far, folks. Hell of a match. But remember, I think the pin name is at home in these ladder matches, these TLC matches. He's got a lot of experience. Uh-oh. Oh, my God! The pin name! Call all of that ladder! Oh, my God. He's got to have a broken jaw. Got to have a broken under chin, ladies and gentlemen.
Broken under chin.
Broken goatee.
Oh! Devin Bliss! That ladder getting all of the back of Khatonic, even some of the back of the head of Khatonic. Hey, Khatonic, I think he might be blacked out after that shot, folks. He's moving. He's moving a little bit. He's still breathing.
And now the Devin Bliss, Beast Mode, can't waste too much time here. They've got the pin name and Khatonic down. Now they need to take advantage of this situation here. Get those ladders into position. Climb up those ladders. Climb up those ladders and grab those contracts while they got a chance. While they got a shot here. And now Devin Bliss trying to set up another dangerous concoction. Got those ladders. Got that ladder in between those two steel chairs there. Dangerous concoction there. Devin Bliss. I don't know what he's thinking. And folks, Khatonic is, I think Khatonic is out of it. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, no. No, no. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's got to have a broken nose. He has got to have a broken nose.
Partially was his under chin.
He's going to have a broken face. By the time this is done, ladies and gentlemen,
his underface,
his
jaw, his nose, his underchin, his goatee.
Next, it's
and now Devin Bliss. Devin Bliss is deranged here. He has his eyes set on something.
Ty's still alive.
I want this in my house.
Hang it up on the wall.
Yeah.
You would too. Like, don't.
Oh man.
Oh no.
That big right elbow there.
Oh
man.
Yes.
See Beasto trying to set that table up in the ring. Focused on really Devin Bliss and Khatonic.
Yes! Yes!
On the outside of the ring here.
Shit out of you.
Got the pin name still laid out after that shot. Oh man, that big right haymaker. Big right haymaker once again. My God, folks. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh! Ah, he's dead. Devin Bliss is dead, ladies and gentlemen. He is out of it. And now look at Beast Snow. Beast Snow's gonna take advantage here. He's gonna try and take advantage while the pin name and Khatonic sights aren't set on him. My God, a huge shot straight into that door. Breaking that door completely in half. Khatonic there. Oh, Beast Snow trying to pick up Khatonic. You could tell he's feeling that pain from those chair shots to the back. Couldn't get Khatonic all the way up there. Oh, man. Beast Snow now. Oh, my God. To the back of the head of Khatonic. Getting Concussion City. Focusing on the head, the back of the head of Khatonic. He knows that Khatonic suffered that concussion just not even weeks ago, folks. And now look, as Khatonic positioned in the Tree of Woe, Khatonic is going nowhere. The only hope he has is the pin name. Beast Snow and Devin Bliss now need to reach down deep, do something big here to keep both these men down. Oh, wait. Beast Snow trying to set up. I thought he was.
Hate you!
No! Oh my God! Sending the pin name into the ladder, which sends the ladder into Khatonic. Very smart, very clever by the awakening here. And now.
You deserve it!
Now Devin Bliss and Snow need to quit wasting time here. Get those ladders set up. And this match could be very well over here at Vortex. What action so far, folks. What athleticism by these four competitors. A hellacious match here at Vortex. And now Devin Bliss gonna try and reach down deep here. Taking a little bit too much time, I think.
Probably hit.
Moving a little slow.
His meat.
Devin Bliss literally needs to go up about two more steps on that ladder, and this match will be over. And look at the pin name. Oh! Using that chair as a low blow!
You deserve it! You deserve it! You deserve it!
My God. The pin name. Using that chair as a low blow to Devin Bliss.
Nevin Bliss won't be having kids anytime soon, folks. Looked like a front flip DDT of some sort, planting Devin Bliss into those two chairs.
No pinballs.
That was
my God, folks. Looked like tried going for a front flip DDT of some sort. And now B. Snow up to his feet. Now B. Snow, once again, gonna try and position that ladder into place here. Oh my God. What the hell's B. Snow going for? B. Snow trying to hoist Khatonic up. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Khatonic is trying to fight back here. Khatonic with a rake of the eyes. There we go. And that's what it takes to win this match, folks. Of all the obstacles in this match, it's going to take a little bit of dirty tactics. All four men. Khatonic. Now Khatonic. Oh, shit! A steel chair shot with authority. And Devin Bliss, folks, Devin Bliss, he's done. Yeah, he is out of the equation after that chair shot, ladies and gentlemen. And now the pin name here. Now look at Khatonic. Khatonic going up on the second step there. Khatonic trying to reach there. He is literally about a foot away from grabbing those contracts. And if he grabs them, he will be the number one contender for the heavyweight championship. And the pin name will be, oh, oh! Oh my God, I thought he was gonna go into that table, which would have been game over for Khatonic.
That's how you get over as a heel.
Khatonic being taken out of the equation here. B. Snow down. Oh man. Pin name here with a standstill to Devin Bliss. Toe to toe. Only two left standing in the ring here. And this could be what calls the match. And the pin name in Devin Bliss. Khatonic is to the outside of the ring. The pin name, and now Devin Bliss pulling in Khatonic here. And folks, things are not looking very good for Khatonic and the pin name.
I just want to see a vertebrae in this match, Devin.
The hell's, oh man, Devin. Devin being smart about it, putting his face in between his boot and that steel chair. Oh my God, and again. Not a lot to give to those steel chairs. Ladder set up, two ladders set up, three chairs set up, one table set up. Things don't look very good here. Now Devin Bliss, B. Snow here. Here comes the pin name. Into that ladder there.
Broke from standing.
Oh man! The pin name. Being smart about it. Jumping off that ladder into all three men. And now, back to square one.
Off the weakest shit ever.
Now the pin name, trying to set up that ladder. We got Devin Bliss, B. Snow laid out.
Damn!
Now Khatonic.
It's on camera.
He was a one. It was one time.
It's on camera.
Khatonic and the pin name now. Working together here. Teamwork makes the dream work, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God, look at the pin name. Maybe going for that patented jump over leg drop. And folks, if he hits it.
Make it look.
We got the awakening. V Snow and Devin Bliss laid out. Doesn't look like they are going anywhere. What the hell?
Let's go!
What the hell? Oh my God, here comes the pin day! My God! The pin name hitting that jump over leg drop, and now the pin name is really feeling
it. Oh my God, here comes the pin
name! Finally getting the second breath of wind. And now, Khatonic, the pin name, going to grab those ladders, and this could be it, folks. This could be the end of the match, and these could be your two number one contenders for the heavyweight title and continental title. And folks, if Khatonic grabs those contracts, he will be, look, he is touching the contracts. Fingertips on the contracts.
He is.
Folks, if Khatonic grabs these contracts, he is the new number one contender for the heavyweight championship. And what respect would he gain from the guys in the locker room after this match? Look, he's grabbing it. He's grabbing it. Look, he's touching. Oh my God, he's touching the contracts. He's touching them. Look. Look, B Snow trying to push over that ladder to off balance Khatonic. Oh man! And there goes Khatonic. Khatonic goes down. Khatonic goes down. Catching those ropes on the way down.
The boys. Not the boys. That's not fun.
And still bringing ladders into the ring here. Here we go. Here we go now. Back to Devin Bliss. Back to the pin name. Back to square one. The pin name. Trying to get those ladders in the perfect position. There goes the pin name now. Pin name. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh my God, no. The pin name's still trying to reach for it. Oh my God, Devin Bliss with a big headbutt now. And folks, this does not look good. This does not look pretty. No, no. If he hits the World Star! My God, Christ on Christmas. If we can see that again.
If he hits the World Star!
I did want to see the
a huge side effect.
On Christmas!
My God. Oh, Beast, no! Connecting fully to the temple of Khatonic.
Point of toe.
Folks, I gotta tell you, the pin name and Devin Bliss are out of the picture here. I don't think those guys are moving anytime soon here. That's right. Folks, these guys have literally given it 110% here to just be the new number one contenders for the platinum titles here in ICW. Hence the name. Platinum Rush TLC match. Now, B Snow here. I don't know if this is a smart idea or if he should be climbing the ladder to try and win this match, but it looks like B Snow is setting up yet another nasty concoction. Literally spells disaster, folks. Yes, it spells it right out for you. And now look at Beast Snow. Beast Snow was inches away from grabbing those contracts. And Khatonic. What the hell? Oh no. Oh no. Wait a minute. Oh, this does not look good, ladies and gentlemen. This is not good. Folks, we're going to have to call an ambulance out here to Dave Smith Arena.
Getting married, you have a child. Think about
oh, my God. God.
No. What the hell is Beast Snow thinking? Trying to go for a package pile driver, maybe. Oh, my God. Khatonic now. These guys have to be very careful. If one loses balance, look at Khatonic. He's touching the contracts. Oh, man. Still touching those contracts. Both of these men up on that ladder, on the rope there. Oh, a low blow. A low blow. And that is all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen. Now Khatonic is where Beast Snow wants him to be.
No.
Oh my God.
No.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Heavens to hemorrhoids. Sending down Khatonic like a sack of hammers. Hey, Khatonic. Khatonic is in prime position here. Just has to, I don't even think he has to climb any steps. He could probably reach up there and grab those contracts.
Who could reach up there and grab them?
Beast Snow. Did I say Khatonic? I meant Beast Snow. Look at Beast Snow now. Nearly to the top of that ladder. And if he grabs this contract, he is the new number one contender. Oh my God, Beast Snow. It's almost off. Someone else get him. Look at Beast Snow trying to fight with those contracts. He can't get them off. There it is. He has got it all. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. Look at Beast Snow. Beast Snow is the new number one contender for the heavyweight title. And Devin Bliss is the new number one contender for the Continental title. My God, folks, a hell of a match. And remember, mind you, that they could cast those contracts in at any moment, at any given time. My God. So much carnage. The pin name still laid out. Devin Bliss still laid out. Khatonic is absolutely wasted. And Beast Snow is the last one laughing. See ribbons being thrown into this ring in appreciation for a hell of a match by each one of these competitors. My God. And now look at Devin Bliss and Beast Snow realizing that they have won this match, that they are the victors here at Vortex, the new number one contenders. And I've got to say, folks, I've got to say that the pin name and Khatonic have so much hope, have so much strength, have so much faith. They dug down deep, but they couldn't pull it off on the awakening. A hell of a match here at Vortex. A hell of a match. New number one contenders for the platinum title in ICW. And now let's tune in to the rest of ICW Vortex 2017.
Over the past week, a lot of people asked me, what's the difference between this time against Jay Garrison? First time you guys went one-on-one, couldn't get the job done, it was a double down, get that. Second time, I took the win. But the biggest difference between this time and the last time that me and Jay Garrison faced is last time he was my friend. Last time it was a friendly competition to see who the better man was. This time, when I step in the ring with Jay Garrison, you're just stepping in the ring with not only the champion of ICW, you're stepping in a ring with one man that you quite frankly pissed off. And that, Jay, you're gonna pay for that.
welcome back here at ICW Vortex 2017. The moment we've been waiting for. Continental Championship match. The re-debut of Blaze challenging Johnny Light for the Continental Championship. Johnny Light is not in a good mood. We seen last week at Explosion, Blaze attacked Johnny during a promo, taking his belt and walking away with it. That explains why Johnny Light is out here without the championship strap in his hand. Johnny Light looking back to reclaim his title belt. And here comes Blaze. No, wait a minute. No, it's not Blaze. That's the co-owner, Oliver Wise. Why is he coming out to Blaze's theme?
What are you doing?
Look, this match can't happen. Blaze isn't here.
Hold on.
What? He's a no-call, no-show, man.
You're telling me the guy who was man enough to take my title isn't man enough to come stand in this same ring with me?
Exactly what I'm telling you. He's a pussy!
Oh my god.
He's a pussy!
Blaze no-showed with Johnny Light's belt.
There's no way of knowing why he no-called no-showed. We have no way of knowing. But,
you wanna know why?
If he's not here next week, if he no-call, no-shows again, he will be fired permanently.
He fired already!
You just let employees run this business?
Bullshit!
Johnny Light is not happy.
What about my title, huh? What about my shit, huh? Look, Blaze knows what's good for him. He's not going to no-call, no-show twice. When he shows up next week, I will personally make sure he hands you your title.
Oh my god, there you have it, folks. ICW Explosion next week, 7 days. Blaze will be here or he will be fired. Not only that, he will be forced to hand over Johnny Light's Continental Championship belt.